नमस्कार टू ऑल ऑफ यू. आई एम डॉक्टर पल्लवी जैन ऑफ स्कूल ऑफ कंप्यूटिंग साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग ऑफ गलगोटियाज यूनिवर्सिटी. टुडे आई एम डिलीवरिंग द लेक्चर ऑफ कंप्यूटर ग्राफिक्स. द टॉपिक इज हार्ड कॉपी टेक्नोलॉजी. इन दिस टॉपिक वी विल स्टडी अबाउट हार्ड कॉपी टेक्नोलॉजीज, दैट इज अबाउट द प्रिंटर्स एंड प्लॉटर्स. What are hard copy technologies? First of all, what is hard copy? Hard copy is that printed copy of information from a computer. In our hands, we can touch, we can see. This is tangible unit. Okay. So hard copy. What is hard copy? Hard copy is a printed copy of information from a computer. Sometimes it referred to as a printout. So it is called the hard copy because it exists as a physical object in our hands. Hard copy is tangible output that usually printed. The principal examples are printouts, whether text or graphics, form printers, and also films, including microfilms, etc. So anyone which we can touch, we can take in our hands, any document, that is known as hard copy. So we have to study about We will study about the hard copy technologies from where we get the hard copy of our documents. So we will study about the output devices or hard copy technologies. These are interchangeably, we can use the output devices also. But in these type of output devices, we will not consider monitor. Generally, we consider monitor in output devices, but here we are discussing hard copy technologies. That is the output device from which we can take the hard copy, and from monitor we can only receive the soft copy. Okay, so our hard copy technologies are printers and plotters. So first of all, we will study about the printers. So printer is the most important output device which is used to print data on printer, on paper, है ना. तो printer हमारी क्या है, एक hard copy technology है या output device है through which we can take the print out of our digital document. It is an electromechanical device which accept data from a computer and translate them into form understand by users. Okay, so there are two types of devices, printers and plotters. First, we will study about printers. So we have in the mentioning chart, we have two types of printer, impact printers and non-impact printers. So there are differences in impact printers and non-impact printers. Basically, in impact printers, there are further categories, daisy wheel printers and dot matrix printers. And in non-impact printers, there are further categories, just like inkjet printers, thermal printers, laser printers, etc. So there are some minute differences in impact and non-impact printers. Basically, these are the two categories of printers. In impact printers, there are mechanical components for conducting printing. Mechanical components like ribbon and hammering technology is there to that strike on paper. Okay, so this involves mechanical components. While in non-impact printers, no mechanical moving component is used. Basically, there is this difference is basic difference. So we will study in detail. First of all, what is impact printers? It is a type of printer that works by direct contact of an ink ribbon with paper. So there is a ink ribbon and it will directly contact with paper by striking through hammer, like we have done in the typewriter. Okay, so these printers are typically loud but remain in use today because of their unique ability to function with multi-part forms. An impact printer has mechanisms resembling those of typewriter. Its working is basically the working of both the impact printers and typewriters are almost same. examples of impact printers are dot matrix printer, daisy wheel, and line printers. Line printer is what? In which the whole line we can print at a time, line by line, it is printed. Next is non-impact printers. It is a type of printer that does not hit or impact a ribbon to print. यानी इसमें वो टेक्नोलॉजी नहीं है जो हमारी इंपैक्ट प्रिंटर्स में थी, दैट डज नॉट हिट और इंपैक्ट अ रिबन टू प्रिंट. दे यूज लेजर रेज और जीरो ग्राफिक इलेक्ट्रोस्टेटिक केमिकल एंड इंकजेट टेक्नोलॉजीज. स्प्रेयर ऑफ इंक इज देयर. नॉन इंपैक्ट प्रिंटर्स आर जनरली मच क्वाइटर बिकॉज देयर इज नो नॉइस ऑफ हैमरिंग. दे आर लेस लाइकली टू नीड मेंटेनेंस और रिपेयर्स देन अर्लियर इंपैक्ट प्रिंटर्स. Examples are inkjet printers and laser printers, which we are studying, which we are using nowadays. So there are there is difference between impact printers and non-impact printers. We have studied about the both the printers. So slight different is differences are there. So what is impact printer? In impact printer, it produces characters and graphics on a piece of paper by striking. It is known as impact printer. And in the non-impact printer, characters and graphics produced on a piece of paper without striking by a laser. In impact printer, it prints by hammering a set of metal pin or character set. And in non-impact printer, printing is done by depositing ink in any form. There is ink ink depositing box there, and from there ink is sprayed on the paper. In impact printer, electromagnetic mechanical devices are used, just like ribbon, hammer, and like this. And in this, no in non impact printer, no electromechanical devices used. Impact printer is faster, speeds around 250 words per second. It's slower, speeds around one page per 30 seconds. In impact printers, they have banging noise of needle on paper, or it works silently. Non-impact. The examples of impact printers are dot matrix, daisy wheel, line printers, and examples of non-impact printer are inkjet, laser, like this. So that was about our first technology hard copy device, that was printers. Okay, so now the turn comes for plotters. Just like printers, printer and plotter, these are the basic two hard copy technologies which give hard copy printouts to ourselves. But what is the difference? In the plotter is a special output device used to produce hard copies of large graphs and designs on paper. Large graphs, if we want to take enlarged images, enlarged printouts of images, enlarged hard copies of images, any maps, any engineering drawings, architectural plans, and business charts. So we use plotters, not printers. Because in printer there is a limitation of size, okay. But in plotters are specifically made for enlarged printouts. If we do computer aided design, if we do interior designing, if we do architectural designing, okay. So we have to make architectural plans. We have to make engineering drawings, the maps of construction, business charts, or layouts of cars, vehicles, etc. So in these type of works, the plotter is used. The plotter is either a peripheral component that you add to your computer system, or a standalone device with its own internal processor. So हम ये computer system के साथ अपना add भी कर सकते हैं, और a standalone device भी use कर सकते हैं with its own internal processor. It is suitable for applications like architectural plan of building, CAD application, which I have discussed earlier, just now. CAD applications like the design of mechanical components of aircraft, of cars, vehicles, है ना, interior designers and all. Many engineering applications में आप इसको use कर सकते हो. So this is the picture of plotter I have included here, and advantages are it can produce high quality output on large sheets. It is used to provide the high precision drawing. It can produce graphics of various sizes. The speed of producing output is high. So that was about the plotter, our second hard copy technology. In continuation, we will study about the types of plotters. There are two types of plotters, drum plotter and flatbed plotter. Just like printers, we have various categories of printers there. So we have two types of plotters also. First is drum plotter. In this drum plotter, the construction is basically based on the rotating drum, where all our sheets are rotated for to take printout. So paper on which design is made is kept on the drum. The drum can rotate in both directions. Plotter comprised of one or more pen or pen holders to print. The holders are mounted perpendicular to drum surface. The pens are kept in the holder, which can move left to the right as well as right to the left. Left to right or right to left, the lines will be printed. The graph plotting program controls the movement of pen and drum. The graph plotting program, jo isme inbuilt hai, isme drum plotter mein, it will control the movement of pen and drum to take the printout. So that was about the drum plotter, the technology behind it. Next is flatbed plotter. As its name implies, and the figure implies, the flat bed. It is used to. It is very flat in position in their structure. We can even put on the table also, and take the printout. It is used to draw complex design and graphs, charts. The flatbed plotter can be kept over the table. The plotter consists of pen and holder. The pen can draw characters of various sizes. There can be one or more pens and pen holding mechanism. एक से ज़्यादा भी pen holding mechanism इसमें work करता है. Each pen has ink of different color. Different colors help to produce multicolor design of document. The area of plotting is also variable. It can vary from A4 to 21 into 52 inches size of paper. तो A4 से लेकर 21 into 52 size तक ये प्रिंट आउट आपका निकाल सकता है. एंड इट इज यूज टू ड्रॉ कार शेप्स, एयरप्लेन्स, आर्टिफैक्ट्स एंड बिग बिग बिल्डिंग डिजाइंस ऑफ व्हीकल्स एंड ऑल. सो दैट वाज ऑल अबाउट माय प्रेजेंटेशन. दैट वाज ऑल अबाउट माय प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ what was the topic? Hard copy technology. Have a nice day.